Good morning, children. Welcome to your English class. Children, in our today's class, we are going to start our chapter number 7, Grandpa's Farm. Children, in this chapter, we are going to study about the farm animals and their uses, how they helpful for us. In this chapter, our two friends, Tina and Tony, they both are going to their grandpa's farm. In that farm, they meet different fine farm animals like cow, horse, hen, cock, pig, dogs, and their babies. And they came to know how the animals useful for us. Children, in our previous GK class, we also learned about the uses of animals, right? Like they give us milk, they give us egg, they give us honey, all the things we can eat, and they are helpful in our transportation also. Horse, donkeys are animals, those carry our loads. This all we are going to read in this chapter. So children, take out your English book and a sharpened pencil. And let's start our today's chapter, chapter number 7, Grandpa's Farm. Okay?
Now children, this is chapter number 7, Grandpa's Farm, page number 65. Write down today's date. Today is 29th of January 2021. Write down date and classwork. First of all, in Get Set, we have a picture. In this picture, we can see some animals, right? Like cock, hen, cow, goat, horse, sheep, pig and duck. And here are the name of some animals. We have to tick those animals which we can see in the picture, and we have to cross that one we are not able to see. Like tiger. Tiger is not there in the picture, so we cross it. Fox, it is not, so we cross the fox. Same, bear, giraffe, lion and snake are not there, so we cross them. And duck, cow, hen, horse, pig and goat are in the picture. So we tick them right. Okay? Easily we can do this. It's very simple. Now, page number 66, Reading Junction. Children, as I told you, are two friends. Who are they? Tony and Tina. And they are going to their grandpa's farm. So Tony and Tina are going to their grandpa's farm. Now children, underline the word their, T-H-E-I-R. Now this their is not the indicate the place. It indicates the person. And who? Tony and Tina. It means to whom's farm is that which they are going to? It is Tony and Tina's grandpa's farm. So please don't confuse between T-H-E-R-E there and T-H-E-I-R there. T-H-E-R-E there indicates a place, there, here and there, that is far away from us. And T-H-E-I-R there means belongs to whom, hai na? Clear? Now underline this word there. Tony and Tina are going to their grandpa's farm. There means Tina and Tony. We are on the way to grandpa's farm. Now Tony is saying that we are on the way. We are on the way to the grandpa's farm. Now next paragraph. Grandpa welcomes them with open arms. Now underline the word them. T-H-E-M. Now them means again Tony and Tina. Grandpa welcome whom? Tony and Tina, right? So them means Tony and Tina. It is a pronoun used for Tina and Tony both. Okay? So children, when we are in front of our grandparents, they are very happy to see us. Same here, Tony and Tina's grandpa also very happy to see them. Open arms means heartily he welcomes them. Okay? Welcome little ones, he says. Dear, you are welcome. Now, Tony says, hello, Grandpa. Where are all the animals? Now, he is asking, कि वेयर आर द एनिमल्स आर, वी वॉन्ट टू मीट देम, दे आर कमिंग टू मीट द एनिमल्स टू, सो दे आर वेरी एक्साइटेड टू सी द एनिमल्स, राइट. नाउ पेज नंबर 67. नाउ टोनी सेज टू टीना दैट टीना लुक एट द लिटर ऑफ पप्स अंडर अ बिग मैंगो ट्री, दे आर सो क्यूट. नाउ चिल्ड्रन अंडरलाइन द वर्ड लिटर, एल आई डबल टी ई आर, लिटर ऑफ पप्स, पी यू पी एस, पप्स. पप तो वी ऑल नो, द बेबी ऑफ डॉग वी कॉल्ड पप, पपीज, राइट. बट वाई वी यूज लिटर वर्ड हेयर, एल आई टी टी ई आर, लिटर मीन्स द बेबीज, एनिमल बेबीज बॉर्न एट सेम टाइम. चिल्ड्रन वेन एनिमल गिव बर्थ टू द मोर देन वन बेबी, दे आर टूगेदर बॉर्न एट द सेम टाइम, दे आर कॉल्ड लिटर. ओके, नाउ आई होप यू अंडरस्टैंड द मीनिंग ऑफ लिटर, वाई वी राइट हेयर लिटर. लिटर मीन्स मोर देन वन बेबी ऑफ एट द सेम टाइम फॉर सेम पेरेंट. ओके, दे आर सो क्यूट. नाउ यू कैन सी इन द पिक्चर द डॉग इज विद द फोर ऑफ द पपीज, सो दे आर वेरी क्यूट, राइट. नाउ द नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ, लुक देयर टीना द हैन इज सिटिंग ऑन हर एग्स. नाउ हैन इज लाइंग एग्स, सो टोनी आस्क टू टीना टू जस्ट लुक एट हैन दैट दे आर सिटिंग ऑन द एग्स. नाउ दादाजी सेज कम हेयर चिल्ड्रेन, help me collect the eggs. Dadaji asked them to help him to collect the eggs. Now underline the word collect, collect, collect means to make them together, right. Now these are the two pages in that we came to know that Tina and Tony are with their grandpa, right. Children, this is for today's reading. Now I think you all are able to read these sentences, read these words. So it's my request to all of you to take your book, and I will give you the screenshot of these two pages. You try to read these two pages. Rest of the story we can do in our next class. Okay children, now take out your notebook and write down today's new words or spelling in the notebook. Okay, now children, take out your reader notebook and write down today's classwork. First of all, write down today's date and classwork in the first line. On the right hand side corner, write down classwork, and on left hand side, write down 29th of January 2021. In second line, put the name of the chapter, lesson number 7, Grandpa's Farm. Grandpa's apostrophe S farm. Leave one line and put the heading spelling. Number 1, there, T-H-E-I-R, there, here. There means, I told you, it indicates the noun which belongs to. Okay, it's not indicate the place. Okay, them, T-H-E-M, them. Again, it is a pronoun used in place of more than one noun. Okay. Number 3, collect, C-O-L-L-E-C-T. Collect means put together. Litter, L-I-T-T-E-R. Litter means baby of animal born at same time. Okay. Cute, C-U-T-E, cute means pretty. Number 6, transport, T-R-A-N-S-P-O-R-T. Transport means to move from one place to another. Ride, R-I-D-E, ride. Ride means to sit on any movable thing. And shearer, S-H-E-A-R-E-R. Shearer means a person who is removing hairs from animal's body. Okay, this is all about our today's class. Just have a quick recap of the class. Today we have started our chapter number 7. It is Grandpa's Farm. In this chapter, our two friends Tony and Tina are going to see the farm animals and they came to know how animals are useful for us. This is all about our today's class. Thank you for listening me. See you soon in our next class. Thank you.